He was just a lonely cowboy with a heart so brave and true. And he learned to love a maiden with eyes of his own blue. They learned to love each other and name their wedding day. When a quarrel came between them and Jack, he rode away. Jack joined a band of cowboys and tried to forget her name. But out on a lonely prairie, she waits for him the same. One night when work had ended, just at the close of day, someone said, "Sing a song, Jack, we'll drive the cares away." When Jack began his singing, his mind it wandered back, for he sang of a maiden who waited for her Jack. Jack left the camp next morning, breathing his sweetheart's name. "I'll go and ask forgiveness, for I know that I'm to blame." When Jack had reached the prairie, he found a new made mound, and his friends, they sadly told him, they'd laid his loved one down. They said as she was dying, she breathed her sweetheart's name, and told them with her last breath to tell him when he came, "Your sweetheart waits for you, Jack. Your sweetheart waits for you out on the lonely prairie where the skies are always blue."